used in conjunction with the echo, especially with the wow and flutter happening, you get really nice dreamy sort of soundscapes. Let's wash this out now.